Today in Into Food, we're talking with Manon van Essen. She owns a food stand at the Foodhallen. Hello Manon, can you tell us something about your new concept, Friska? What is it?
Yeah, hi. Friska is something new. It's a combination of a sushi and a wrap. And we use organic products and wrap it up and it becomes a Friska. It's really healthy and it's organic and it tastes pretty good.
What inspires you to set up this new business, Friska?
Well, I saw the concept in Australia and there were 120 shops up there and they sell sushi hand rolls, but it wasn't healthy because they used the white rice. So I brought it back from Australia and I thought, well, maybe make a healthier version of it because that's the trend right now. Everybody's working on their body and diets and stuff. So we decided to go healthy and use the concept of a sushi hand roll.
Manon, how's business? Do you have any plans to expand in the near future?
Yeah, it's going pretty well. People are adopting the Friska pretty good. Mm-hmm. So we're planning to opening the next shop in 2 months.
Wow. Okay, thanks for sharing your story. I like the concept and I'm definitely going to try one. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.